One, two, Louise goes on! You know, Greendale may never
be
Harvard.
Still talk to me for a while.
No problem, just glad you're here.
I'd like to introduce our student, Pierce Hawthorne, who's written Greendale its own school song! Pierce, okay.
Thank you, Dean, thank you. This song goes out to Annie.
For believing in me.
Standing in the bookstore line, waiting for the bell to chime, so you can go to class. Dancing in your underwear, taking air conditioner repair.
Is this Bruce Hornsby?
Yep.
Does he know he stole it?
I don't think so. Let him enjoy it.
Can we get sued?
Not sure.
Greendale's the way it goes.
Yeah, they got us.
Some things are still the same. Slop pails and pantyhose. Oh, and he believes in me.